You know, I'm still waiting to see what their kind of strategies are. Usually Jake goes for that jump serve and tags lines, but
Phil with the termination.
That was extra. That was a definite extra windup right there from Phil.
Yeah, I think both teams are such strong side-out teams. You have to try and take some risk serving. So obviously Phil will do that. And Jake has a pretty nasty serve out of the middle. So